out today and found out one of the hoses has a leak. It might have been like that since the car was wrecked before. I never noticed it. No. Murphy's Law, you can't buy just this hose. This is the hose that's bad. No, they sell the whole thing. And I had to order it in. So today I'm going to change the hoses. I'm going to change the plugs as well because I think it's due for it. And I see some rust and stuff coming up from the strut. Maybe it's going to need strut soon. That's how it does another rust. Well, let's get busy.
Good to go.
I don't want to leave it run too long. I got to add a little bit of fluid for the little extra I lost. I didn't lose much, but I lost some. So I'll top her off, and here's one thing down.